ओके, टू डिटरमाइन द वैल्यू ऑफ स्पेसिफिक चार्ज और चार्ज टू मास रेशो बाय द थॉमसन मेथड, एज आई टोल्ड इन अर्लियर वीडियो दैट वी रिक्वायर टू मेथड्स. इन वन व्हाट वी डू, वी जस्ट पुट टू एक्सटर्नल कॉयल हियर, दोज आर नोन एज हेल्महोल्ट्ज़ कॉयल, वन दिस साइड एंड सेकेंड ऑन द अदर हैंड, राइट, एंड बोथ आर यूनिफॉर्म इन टर्म ऑफ द turns, in terms of the current, in everything, right? And by varying the current, we can change the magnetic field across this CRT, both side. And second method is here, you can see this wooden box. We just remove it, this box in which we have fixed this compass, and put this cathode ray tube and use these bar magnets. Right, so we use these bar magnets in the second case. So when we use bar magnets, actually we use this formula, B is equal to BH tan theta, right? Some books write H, some books write BH, B like this, B is equal to BH tan theta. Now the question is, main question and main point from my side is to determine the value of this BH. How to find out the value of BH, horizontal component of the earth, at the place where we are performing the experiment? So the simple method of this is, you have to either use the mobile phone and download the apps of compass in which the magnetic field is explained, right? On the other hand, there is second process. In the second process, what is the point? First of all, you find out the latitude and longitude, and for it you will require this website, latlong.net, right? Go through this website, put the place, city, state and everything which is required to determine these values, two values, right, from this side, and get the result. Then after, what you have to do, then after, put these two, latitude and longitude, in this website. Here you can see, here this is the ngdc.noaa.gov/geomag/web/f, this IGRFWMM. Open this website, put this latitude and longitude there, and you will get the exact magnetic field on your position. Because you know the earth's magnetic field, horizontal component of the magnetic field varies from place to place. So don't put it exactly as given into the manual, put it as according to your place, right? So this is one of the important point which you have to keep in your mind when you determine the value of B in this experiment. Because here in this method where I using the bar magnet, we use the formula E by M is equal to the voltage, the deviation from the center, right, the distance between the electric plates, the radial distance, L, the magnetic field square, and capital L, that is the distance from the screen to the edges of the plates, right? So we put all these values, and here this small l, capital L, and small d is given by the manual, that comes under the specification of the cathode ray tube. But we have to measure this V, Y, and B. And B here, as I told you, we found by this way. And again, BH we found by using these two websites. So here you have to find BH by this way, right? And so in the next video we will see that try to find out the answer of that question, what happens when we bring together these two bar magnets, right, or any other external magnetic field, the effect of on the cathode rays. So if you have any question, you can ask in the comment box, or the doubt, whatever. I have mentioned some Viva question in the article, so you can go through. If you have seen the video, obviously you will get answer of those questions, right? So thanks once again for your time.